Time flies. Another year, I'm going to be 60 years old. Hardly believe it. 60. I remember being your age. I was a mathematician. I still am a mathematician. There was a time when I thought I was going to do extraordinary things. You know? Really be something. Well, I taught high school. That's a good thing. You know? Hey, you can stay here as long as you need to, right?